crying. You can tell his body was hurting.
An 11-year-old Jarman Middle Schooler left in pain, saying his teacher attacked him in the middle of class.
Put his hands on my son and body slammed him to the ground.
Court documents just filed Friday back the claims up. 48-year-old Blaine Heffington now charged with assault and battery of a school student. Midwest City Police saying he picked the student up by his rib cage, threw him to the ground, and then laid on top of him.
It's just sickening.
His parents, worried for their son's safety and wanting to protect his identity, say it all started after Heffington thought he heard their son use a racial slur. Heffington allegedly charging towards him when the boy pulled out his phone to call home.
And that's when the teacher slammed the phone out of our son's hand on the ground.
His phone left shattered. Police say Heffington was escorted out of the building, but the student's parents say no one called 911. In fact, they weren't even called until an hour later.
Call a paramedic. I mean, a grown man slamming my son to the ground and then laying on top of him. You know my child has to be hurting.
Their son, left with more than just bruises.
He has night terrors. He hears things at night. He wakes us up.
His parents, baffled.
What would you say to this man?
I would want to ask, what brought you to that point where you thought that was right?
Now, putting their trust in the court system, hoping justice is served.
I don't want this teacher at another school. I don't want him teaching other kids.
Again, Middell Schools tells News 4 the teacher resigned. The family tells us the school insisted several times he would be fired. We also reached out to Heffington for his side of the story, but he didn't return our calls.